What makes PBS Kids, well, PBS Kids?
Hi, neighbor.
We carefully create stories specifically with a child's learning and development in mind. We work with early learning experts, play test with kids, and collaborate with award-winning producers to bring the vision to life in a way that's both educational and entertaining. Our shows model foundational skills to help every child become a lifelong learner. Let's look at how STEM skills are thoughtfully modeled in the PBS Kids show, Lyla in the Loop, a show all about creative problem solving, which lays the foundation for computational thinking.
Computational thinking, I think, is like a key to unlock the world.
That's my little engineer.
These thinking skills, they're ways to take a problem and break it down into smaller parts so it's more manageable.
Siblings, we can and must solve these problems together. Starting with Luke Socks. Huh?
And beyond the show, even more learning awaits. With videos, games, and hands-on resources for kids and grown-ups, PBS Kids is your partner in building foundational skills so that kids can explore worlds of possibilities. Now, let's see what learning with PBS Kids looks like in action.
Hey, hey, my name is Kristen Valley, and I am the parent engagement professional at my school. We struggle a little bit with our alarm clocks and missing the bus. So if you get here on time, your name is displayed on the neat wall, and our students love seeing the recognition. Lyla in the Loop, her and her family, they missed the bus. So they came together as a family to try to debug how they can set better morning routines to make it on time.
Now it's time for you four to fix the morning routine.
Work together to come up with a plan to be on time.
After we watched, we sat on the carpet and we discussed ways we can help our families help us get to school on time. Look at all these names that are on the neat wall this week.
Well done, little loops. Right on time.
Very impressive.
Who enjoyed Lyla in the Loop?
Me!
Me too.
Thanks, Lyla.